as teams prepare for the start of the Summit League basketball tournament tomorrow. Two South Dakota State women's basketball players are celebrating and reflecting on 1 year of a nonprofit they started. Kelloland's Carter Schmidt explains the impact her turn is making.